Felicia, as we were first to report on Monday, the police union has been threatening to boycott Sunfest because of contract cuts. Now they have made it official. They say they are not going to take it anymore and that Sunfest may not be the only event they boycott. The president of West Palm Beach's union and the president of the entire PBA made a joint announcement this morning, saying they'll not only refuse to sign up for Sunfest security detail, but also protest at the gates. They say they took pay and benefits cuts during last year's contract negotiations, but just got a letter telling them to expect up to another 10% cut in pay and benefits for next year.
We got the letter on March 17th from the city saying, come the negotiations here, because we're going to take another 10% of your pay and benefits. So you can be the lowest paid in the state of Florida, basically what they're saying.
We're just tired.
We're not taking it no more. Now we're going to stand up, and we're going to get the message out, and we're going to ask the public to help us.
The union is angry they're being asked to take home less money while the city spent hundreds of millions on a new city hall, library, and a revamped waterfront. They call it misspending and say while they were willing to not get any raises during this recession, they're not going to take getting their contracts, as they call it, gutted. And the union says the police chief can't order them to work Sunfest, and they will, but they say they're also asking other agencies if asked to be hired to provide the security detail to say no. And they say they have Sheriff Rick Bradshaw's assurances that his deputies will say no. Meantime, the city says, well, they could order the police to work, and they say that's not their first option because that would toss them time and a half overtime out of the city budget as opposed to Sunfest paying the cost. We're going to have much more from the city and their response coming up. But right now they're saying Sunfest will be safe one way or the other. Also coming up tonight, starting with live reports at 4, here another intriguing reason why the union says they're so angry. That's all starting at 4 for now. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.